going to be sliding. The best way to do this is to find the line and have you keep your toes on the line. You want to bend down, keep your legs apart, arms out, and you're going to step and bring your other foot close to that lead foot. Step together is a good cue. Step together. We don't want to cross our feet like this and lose our balance. And we go back both ways. Step together, and then if they do it fast, it'll look like that. But remember to not cross our feet.